The estimated strength of field is 1,318. There are a lot of points on the table. Is Martin get a good finish?
Hey, Michael, you want to swap numbers? I thought you'd find it funny. Mic check, anybody got me? Got you, Joseph. All right, thanks, John.
There are two additional sets of tires.
Okay, my car won't go.
Move and have a good run.
Nobody's well cars will go until it's red flag.
Well, with me, I have RGB lights that turn red when the shift into the second gear.
You'll be lining up on the inside. Close, mid road is closed. Get up, nine, stop, get up, one, stop.
First one's there.
Yeah, first one here. Is there just shifting all the way? Because I did one lap shifting, one lap no shifting.
Don't your logic when your session just die when you're trying to grid up?
One lap to
green. I don't have that problem. Like it went from qualifying for the actual race session, and the race session never worked. Like it didn't want to move into the race session. I haven't been working. It happened once or twice. But that's it.
One.
messing up in two.
Son of a gun.
Damn,
man.
Wait for guys.
We're waiting for the star.
What y'all are saying is it might have been a good thing on my test map stuff. Yes, sir.
Oh, you're all set then.
What are you waiting on?
Green, you'll be lining up on the inside.
the road is closed. Getter, 5, car. Getter, 14, car.
How's everybody's day?
Feels like it's still the first one.
We got 60 laps.
Okay, punches.
Come on.
You only have one tire dip remaining.
Can I get some cream of that?
Oh,
that's
good.
No,
no,
Fuck.
What the fuck did you use?
Yellow out of all the things.
Catch up,
mate. I'm pretty sure you're
going to
get another
chance. Catch up, mate. Catch up, one.
Left
down.
I'll get another chance.
It's been rough. I've had this system up in the shop, you know, for about a year, and then
I wasn't expecting it under yellow.
I'm
glad we're just paying for it. line across the track, and the 9 and 9 bounces.
Thank you.
Michael, you got a lucky break there.
One left to green. Line up on the inside. Jump G getting him on.
Usually they push like bumpers, but yeah, you get crazy.
First set, yeah.
I've wrecked both times. Kind of famous.
That's a great question.
For that, I am going to the pit and doing a fake check.
Okay, go.
You are out of time. They want you to single file.
You got to be square onto it, not under the throttle or braking.
You know, I was not letting us get dropped out of the tough car, you know, right?
Let me go. Next time by, line up on the outside, pass up 13 yards.
That's okay, we didn't touch.
Well, we're gonna be going green like 20 something laps to go.
Pit boxing 10.
We have loose spot.
3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. Repairs are almost finished up. Go, go, go! Line up, single file. Get up, 7, start. Get up, 13, start.
Yep, we should be going 2 degrees next time. Back I mean, I wouldn't say that the practical is more like the setup of it loose to make people wreck, but other than that, we're having some problem with the real problem.
Catch up, 13 cars.
Instead of going to separate the men from the boys, I guess they're right.
Awesome.
It can get the best, I think. Five car just disappeared. Oh, five car. Man, you were gone for a long time.
That's the street behind the fence.
I'm waiting for you to get down, AC, get down.
We want to go and take it online. You're on the outside this time. Oh my god, why?
get them.
I got a long way to get my bearing up enough to get one set up.
Well, everyone's got their shot at making it, so they want out most of the time.
Get some safety.
Some iRating and safety rating, but I don't know if I'm gonna gain those. I'm not at it there. I'm at a 10x.
I got 4 from the start. They slid right in front of me while I was coming off the pit.
I did a fucking posted race at Talladega the other day. I only had 47 incident points in a 25 lap race.
Did you do the next gen?
Truck.
Why haven't no one tested out these cars on Talladega or Daytona yet?
What'd they change on?
The looks and all that?
I want
to get looking closer now. We need a drop package.
Are you okay, Christian? Like, are you doing that just to goof off, or what's up?
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.